Hey, Mike here from MikeAndSusie.com, here for this week's Fit on the Fly workout. It's bike sprints followed by dumbbell cleans, where you do 20 seconds of an all-out sprint on the bike, whatever bike you want. I'm not going to show you what that looks like, it's pretty obvious. Followed by, you have a 10 second kind of break to get off the bike, grab your dumbbells, and then go for 30 seconds of dumbbell cleans. And then you're going to rest 1 minute. Repeat that for 10 minutes, or if it's, you just want to go to the gym and do only that, you can do it for a little bit longer. So 20 seconds all out sprint, come off, you grab your dumbbells, you use your legs and your hips, so you push your butt back a little bit and then press up through the heels to bring the weights up like that, and down, and as they come down, connect it, push back. So. Take for the whole time, making sure you're using your butt, your glutes, you're shrugging it up, and that's a pretty killer workout. So have fun with that one. Let us know how it goes, and we'll see you next week.